Hi guys, today I'm going to be showing you a very simple trick involving 2 5p coins and a lot of skill in hands. So, here we go, place a 5p coin in each hand, get ready and rub it in a bit, give the magic effect, take the hands out, it's gone. So where's the 5p gone then, from the right hand? Well, like most magic tricks, it will have appeared in the other hand. Thanks for watching, guys. I might upload some more magic videos to see how this one goes first then. Like, comment, subscribe.